I'm your Google Assistant. I can help you find what you need and get things done. If you need help, just ask.
Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to get Google Assistant in Moto G5 Plus. So this feature was available on Pixel device, but now you can install it on your Moto G5 Plus. So let's see how you can do that. First, open the Play Store and find Google app and update this app on your phone. Go back and open settings, then tap on language input option, tap on languages, click on add languages. Now find English United States language and set it as your language. And remove other languages from the selected list. Now go back to Application Manager and find Google App and clear all data. Now reboot your device. Once your device reboots, now from home screen, just press and hold on the home button. You should see a screen saying meet your Google Assistant. Tap on OK button. Maybe it asks to update your Google Play services. Then tap on the update button and update it. Go back to your home screen and press and hold on the home button. The Google Assistant will then tell you how to bring it up when you need to ask a question. Tap on continue. It will then ask you for the required permission. Tap yes, I am in. If you want to use the assistant, tap on get started. Now say OK Google 3 times. OK Google. OK Google. OK Google. Now you can use the Google Assistant on your device. So that is it for this video. Hit the red subscribe button for more useful videos. Like and share this video as much as you can. And I will see you in the next one.